So how does a typical workflow using a drone in agriculture look like? First of all, you need to set up the drone, you need to set up the flight plan using our emotion software, designing the area that you want to map, define the point where you want your drone to land and where it needs to go after takeoff. You would then go, shake the drone 3 times, throw it up in the air. The drone will do everything by itself and then come back and land. And this is actually where the data processing starts. You will take the SD card from the drone, import the images in your post-processing software, like for example Pix4D Fields, process the images in the field if you have a software which is fast enough, and then get the result which shows you the health status of the field. Based on this information then, you as the ag professional can identify the areas inside the field where you seemingly have problems because the health status is not as good as in other parts of the field. You as the ag specialist would then walk into the field to identify what is the problem which causes the less good health status of the plant in a certain location, and then decide what has to be done. Let's take the example of a fertilizer application here. You'll get the map from the drone that shows you that you have certain problem areas inside your field where your crop is not doing as good as in others. You walk into these areas, you decide, for example, that the plants in a certain location have not enough nutrition status, so you decide you need to put more fertilizer there. Or you go into an area of the field, you realize that the cause for the plants being not as healthy is the soil type, which doesn't allow for water to stand, but it just all the nutrients and water will sink in and flow off. So you'd actually decide to put less fertilizer there, as it will not help anything to put more. You're just losing money and you're polluting the environment. And based on this information then you can create zones based on the data that has been created with the drones. You can decide that in a certain area you want to apply a certain amount of fertilizer, and in another area you want to apply another amount of fertilizer. This you can, by using a software like Pix4D, assign a value that you want to fertilize there, and then export this as an application map. What is an application map? Nowadays, the new precision farming equipment is able to read information, geographical information, and then act based on this information. So the tractor, when he's driving over the field doing the fertilizer application, it will know exactly where he is. And if you give him a map and tell him that in a certain region you want to put a certain amount of fertilizer, it will do exactly this automatically. So you will create a fully automatic application where the tractor or the sprayer will spray the amount you decided beforehand. Now, this is the typical workflow which finishes with this application. If you do consecutive flights all over the year, you then will also be able to analyze how the measures you've been taking before will come to a better result or not. You can redecide and change the way how you apply certain chemicals on the field in the course of the year.